In today's Madden 22 video, we're going to go over how you can run match coverage and lock down your opponent. Let's get it. What's up, everybody? If you want to take your Madden 22 game into the next level, the link in the description has my ebooks, and every ebook that you get gets a free upgrade for 4 months. I repeat, free upgrades for 4 months. Let's get it. In today's video, we're going to go over how to use match coverage to perfection. As you can see, the entire field is locked down. We're going to look at it in slow motion. One thing that I figured out about match coverage is you don't want to have your user go inside where another zone is at. So you can see me user in the cornerback, and I'm going to stand still. I'm going to let all my zones switch off by the AI like they are supposed to. A lot of us make mistakes when we are trying to use the 3-rec hook. So you can run cover 4 quarters, cover 4 palms, cover 6, cover 9. No matter what defense you're using, make sure that you stand still for a second once they hike the ball. That's gonna let all the AI do the switch off, and they also let you know what the play is. So if they are chucking people, that lets you know that a lot of routes are going vertical. So if you watch the slot, if he gets a chuck animation, that person is going more than 10 yards. If the person don't get a chuck animation, that person is going 8 yards or closer. Okay, so that's a key when you are running matching defense. As you can see right here, the entire field is locked down. All I got to do, send somebody at the quarterback, get his stamina low, hit him, and make him fumble. I just did an update on the Patreon and the ebook. So if you see in this video, check your email and you should have a full Ravens defensive scheme, exactly what I am doing, who I am using, what adjustments I am making on this play. It's very easy. 1 to 2 adjustments and you can get super fast pressure on the quarterback with abilities, and you can have the field totally locked down. Now, I will have at least 1 edge threat, 1 unpredictable, and 2 acrobats on the field. Now, if you want me to go over my abilities, as you can see, my edge threat is going crazy right there. He didn't even get enough time to look at his routes down the field. Stand still, let everybody do their matching concepts. There he is trying to chuck the ball. We got an adjustment in the back, so it looks like the corner route was wide open. We hit him with a cuckoo, and we off for the touchdown. If y'all enjoyed it, drop a like on the video. Let's go. Here's a sneak peek of my offense. Run the ball, pass the ball. You get the full offense for free. You can run it down your opponent's throat. You got 1 play beaters, cover 3, cover 4, and man coverage. Let's get it.